This first one is called Philadelphia, and I wrote it about a time I went to Philadelphia to visit my stepsister, and I took the train down, and a bunch of crazy things happened to me, and so when I got home, I decided to write a song, naturally, because that's what I do to process life. So anyway, hope you guys enjoy.
Just too hard to know when to leave or stay.